take that. Looks like we're all clear.
Okay, just so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, I'm glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not won't matter. Just find a way back.
Over there! Incoming! Oi! What the hell is that? It's a carrier! And it's not alone! Back up! Back up!
Spread out! Don't let it box us in!
Just keep firing!
Ah!
Jack, get the doors open. This way! Everyone get on!
Who knew putting a rocket together would be so difficult?
Let's see. Scientists? Rocket scientists? And anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? We just push a button marked launch?
Oh, I see. Yeah, pick on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes, it's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way. But don't worry, my people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the handsome one.
Oh, dear God. This'll work.
Okay, we should go.
Hey, Paddock. You still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm on launch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stopped you from launching that?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice and spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
Thank you.
All right, let's head out.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty and... Just when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, Miss Paddock, how does Barrett even know him?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either.
Okay, let's go.
Come on, let's get past the bridge and over to that turntable.
Coming up on that pump station again.